Welcome to Ponderosa Woodworks. Today we'll be assembling the wine and beer glass cabinet that goes to the home bar. We'll need to test and see what size spacer we're going to need so the wine glasses will fit. See if this half inch spacer will work. And it appears it'll work nicely. So I've cut all the spacers. Now we'll get them sanded, cleaned up, and then sand real fast. I think we're going to need the glue. And the brad nailer. And we'll get these things installed. Now with the spacers all glued to the pieces, we'll put these 3/4 inch spacers in between the pieces so we can mark the center, and then we'll know where to put the glue. Thank you. I'll draw a line where each spacer goes so we can get the glue in the right place. These pieces were all cut and pre-finished before the video started, so I'll have to sand some of the finish for the glue to stick. I'll attach the two outside ones and then fill the metal ones in between. After countersinking and pre-drilling each hole, then I'll attach the screws. Two outside ones are glued and screwed. It's time to finish the middle pieces. now I need to glue a strip of wood onto the back as a stopper to keep the glasses from sliding all the way through. That looks good. Now we can stick the doors on to the cabinet. Then we'll take it in and put it on the bar and see how she looks. Now we'll put the glasses in it. Then we can turn on the chicken lights and see how she looks. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.